Today we are going to talk about a rather serious topic, the future.